need some blood. Someone kill someone.
Get a
chair.
Oh, Craig still has his back, dude. This is just... Oh! Oh! It's a big shot.
Shogun grabbed his arm immediately. So, no arm.
Is it that
big? Oh, Craig,
an excellent position.
Oh,
he's going to
cut out the audio.
He's flattened. Oh, this is bad for Shogun.
Oh, Shogun's going to stop. TKO. TKO.
No,
we're going to stop
him. He's going to get stopped.
TKO.
Oh, he's
going to get out the strikes. Shogun shut out the strikes, man. Holy shit.
You should retire, man. Like, no offense, but that's crazy.
I mean, it doesn't really say much of Craig, but damn. Like, Shogun.
I load up on a right hand right here.
Oh, I close.
What the fuck was that?
Did you see him? Do you see him with this shit?
I hate him.
Oh!
Oh! Run away!
Oh my goodness! Oh!
Wow!
You almost
what the fuck got
it?
With ground and pound, control.
On the ground.
I like how she's
exchanging, dude.
Nice combination there by Jennifer Maya.
Maya's staying in the pocket.
Nice,
look at this.
Yes.
Incredible. A lot of these takedowns, she just gets into the double underhooks, and then she gets Maya's body moving. As she gets Maya there.
Oh, my head!
Oh, my
God!
Maya's
tied with that right over and over.
All three judges score this contest 49-46 for the winner.
Wow.
By unanimous decision, and still the undisputed flyweight champion of the world, Valentino.
Here we go.
Boom.
The champion. So
Deiveson. I would like someone did they to both put Figueiredo on a scale tonight. Because he looks like he's about
150 pounds. Perez.
The legs of Formiga from the conventional 5-minute fight.
Oh!
Wow.
Oh my
Perez brought heat.
Dude.
Oh! Leg lock!
Into a leg entry.
That might be a little too high, though.
Yeah, it is.
That's Perez's leg.
Oh my god!
That's deep!
Oh my god!
That's deep! That's deep! What's he doing?
Bro, he went from attacking the leg, to attacking the neck in like 5 seconds.
Something.
Dude.
Something else. He cannot
he's special.
Dude,
he's so well-rounded.
On the ground. On your feet.
And the way he did it was so smooth.
That was wild.